Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that to adult me.
Yeah, Maya told me to come here. This model, is it this building? Wow. So this place didn't always suck. Our parents dreamed of this? Everyone's losing their futures. That's all adults are. A slave to the system. Where are you, Maya? Oh, great. It's locked. I'm trapped. I've always been trapped. Maya? Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
The city's a blank canvas, begging for us to paint it with our hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls, their impulses, their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
How could I ever be proud of myself? Everyone can see how talented she is. I couldn't be more different. Who's there? That's a relief. Antidepressants. I've taken enough medication. keys. Not Maya, too. She has been acting weird lately.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life. Not cherry blossoms, though. They bloom beautiful, they fall beautiful. That's how I want my life to be.
Why is she not replying? Come on! I have to find her. It's gone, right? Where is this studio? Famous suicide spot. Creepy. Maya, I hope you're all right.
Amelie doesn't get it.
Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere.
There's no way out. Maya, are you here? Is this your studio? Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished. And they look this good. They seem happy. A new life. So full of life. Maya? Why won't she reply? Where are you? Am I going crazy? It's beautiful. Who did Maya have in mind? Did you post this too? Even more followers. I lost followers again. Some new followers here. I need to upload stuff like this to get as many likes as Maya.
Wow, sexy! Loving it. Stop with the boring photos already.
No sexy stuff, no followers. Followers. Congrats on reaching your follower goal.
Come on! We want sexy pics already!
Just stop! Please!
Situation to deal with. I was out of line. I was thinking selfishly. I'm so sorry.
No, I shouldn't have gotten mad like that.
Thanks, Anita. I guess I haven't accepted Maya's death yet.
Huh?
Why did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Are you all right, Anita? Hello? Hello?
Then, who's this?
Find it.
Who? Died. But her art lives on. Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. Maybe I can be like her. Here goes. Why didn't I die? My battery. What? Who would do this? Wait, it's back on? How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys. This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? I actually kind of like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
Oh, okay. Letters.
What those guys are talking about. Fortune telling? A lot of people are getting into that, huh? You don't believe in that stuff? Well, I think there's something real about it. My great-grandmother was a fortune teller. I hear people here used to treat her like some sort of prophet. But they all eventually turned on my great-grandmother. Guess you can predict other people's futures, but not your own.
Tarot cards. No point predicting my future. This is for the college Amelie wants to go to. Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that. Amelie hated the way her brother looked at her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that. Amelie's not like this, though. Right? Oh.